Today we are in Gippslander, in Ole Kommune, roughly 30 to 40 kilometers north of Gothenburg. And here we have a rock carving, which is a little bit unusual because it is on this vertical cliff, and the ship itself is dated to period 5 of the Nordic Bronze Age, roughly between 950 to 730 before our time. The ship is relatively large, roughly 2 meter in length, and it has a relatively unusual feature on board, which is this hand with 5 fingers and a sort of empty palm. These kinds of hand depictions are usually on loose stones in Scandinavia, which are associated with burial finds. Underneath the ship, we have also an interesting motif, which is a two-wheeled vehicle called a cart or a chariot, for which we find parallels, for example, in Scania, to the south of here, in a site called Frenarp. This cart is also somewhat unusual because, opposed to other carts, it doesn't have any drawn animals, any horses associated with it. Today we're taking a number of photographs from the site to prepare a photogrammetric model of the rock carving, which is a full 3D model. So we can turn it and see the depth of it. And we use that model to prepare a digital RTI from it, which emphasizes then more light and shadows.
Here we see a processed version of the 3D file in a digital elevation model. We see everything. We see the boat in all of its outline with the hand and everything, and we see the wagon. We can tell that there are some features, for example, on the wagon, which we couldn't see on the painted version that we find on the panel in real life. So, for example, this yoke is much more curved than on the painted version on the panel. You can emphasize this further with a more 3D looking visualization of the DEM here. And then we can reconfirm this by using RTI, which enhances the specularity, the reflection, the surface reflection of the model. And here too, we can zoom in and show that this curvature is present on either side of the yoke.